KPSP Local 2 joined hundreds of people for Missing Children's Awareness Day in La Quinta.
The event was hosted by Christopher's Clubhouse, a group dedicated to child safety education.
The kids had fun face painting, playing around, and the money raised will help keep the kids in our community safe.
Hundreds of balloons were released, each with the picture and description of a missing child. It was a great day for a great cause.
KPSP Local 2, where local comes first.